Well, because of her inspiring story, a local woman has been named by Harley Davidson as one of the most independent and free-spirited women in the country.
She probably deserves this title. She is one of 10 people they've selected for that honor. Rob Wu is here to tell us how she got all this attention. Rob?
Kim Nicole, back in 2010, Amanda Corley really craved two things, food and a Harley. As you'll see, her life changed for the better after she dropped a lot more than just dollars and cents.
It's the ride that immeasurably changed her life. No, not that one, this kind.
Even though, you know, I'm the bad biker chick, I'm still very girly, so I had to get my pink and purple flames.
She was recently named one of America's most freedom-loving and independent women. Her story now featured on the Harley Davidson website, a story that began in 2010.
To me, the Harley was the holy grail, and I wanted one so bad, I just didn't feel pretty enough for a Harley.
Weighing 315 pounds, Corley was not living a healthy lifestyle.
Horror stories of trying to get into a roller coaster ride and they couldn't get the thing to fit and people were staring at me and I ran off crying.
She used the bike as incentive, promising herself she would only buy one after getting a handle on her weight. She met with doctors, nutritionists, and counselors. At first, friends and family thought it was a speech they've heard before.
I've always been one of those people that, oh, I'm on a diet, I'm eating healthier, and then a month later, I'm like cramming cheeseburgers in my mouth.
But this time, she really meant it, dropping about 90 pounds before getting that bike. But that's not all.
And I think they thought that since I bought it, now it was going to start putting the weight back on. But if anything, it just motivated me that much more.
She's now lost a total of 170 pounds. Looking at old photos, she sees a world of difference, a more vibrant and healthier person.
I didn't know a Harley was that much power.
It is. Yeah. It is. They are magical creatures.
And aside from just being featured on the website, she also got that leather jacket you see there and a gift card from Harley Davidson worth hundreds of dollars, but more importantly, a new outlook on life. Kim and Nicole, back to you.
Yeah, what a great job. She looks fantastic. Well,